Welcome to this Lenze video training. In this episode, we will show you how to create an initial configuration and bring your machine online using X4 Remote. For this video, we assume you are logged into your X4 Remote account and currently in the device overview of the portal. To bring your machine online, you first need to create an initial configuration file for the X500. To do so, switch to the Fleet Manager app by clicking the application menu in the top right corner and selecting Fleet Manager. In Fleet Manager, select the Tools tab from the left sidebar and click Start Configuration. Our easy-to-use wizard will guide you through the process. First, choose the internet connection type based on your version of the X500 and your available internet connection. For the purpose of this video, we will select a simple wired connection using an Ethernet cable. When left on factory defaults, the X500 will automatically request an IP address from your router using DHCP. If you wish to change any of the listed settings, simply click on an entry to start editing. The X500 allows you to disable the VPN connection using a hardware switch. If you wish to use this feature, set your preferred setting by clicking on Local Control over Remote Accessibility. When you're done, click Next to set up the machine network of your X500. Finally, set the internal IP address of your X500, which will be used to communicate with your PLCs, and click Next to confirm. You may now download the finished configuration file. Save the downloaded file to the USB drive that came with your X500. Click on Done to switch back to the Fleet Manager. Then, click on the arrow in the upper left corner to return to the device list. Your X500 will later appear here. Now it's time to connect your X500 to the cloud and bring your machine online. The X500 is designed to be mounted on a standard DIN rail. There are four RJ45 ports on the front dedicated to connecting to your machines, and one RJ45 port dedicated to connecting to the internet. To connect your X500 to the cloud, first insert the USB drive into the USB port on top of the device. If your network uses a wired internet connection, please plug in the network cable in the lowermost port labeled Internet or WAN. If you configured your X500 with a hardware switch for VPN, please make sure the VPN connection is enabled before you proceed. Finally, connect the power supply to the DC input on top of the device. The X500 will now begin its boot up sequence, during which the ready LED will flash in various colors. Your X500 is ready for operation once the ready LED stays solid blue. Before you proceed, please remove the USB drive. Your X500 should now be visible in the Fleet Manager, ready for further configuration. This concludes our video on bringing your machine online. If you want to learn more, take a look at our videos on setting up your machine in the cloud, linked below.